give right now. We want you to rock now. From the top, they must be played from the station. We want you to rock now. From the top, play it in the morning, play it in the evening, play it at midday, play it all the way. We want you to rock now.
Hi, I'm Tara Wallace from Love & Hip Hop, and I am co-hosting the IED Awards for the second time. This year I'm co-hosting with Shaggy, so I'm so excited. Much bigger space. I'm a little bit nervous, but it's all good. Good nerves.
Take a look at how beautiful you look. Thank you very much. It's a pleasure having you here.
Oh, thank you.
All positive energy she has, all the beautiful ladies. And it's a pleasure meeting.
Melissa, MelissaMorgan, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, all that stuff. And I got a new album coming out. We're going to be touring. And I'm just excited about living life and feeling good.
Hi, I'm Samantha Wallace. I'm from Love & Hip Hop. I'm here to support Tyra in her adventure today. I'm happy to be here. It's a beautiful event. I'm just happy to be here.
I'm happy to be here with you at the IED. I'm going to be presenting to none other than the great Sparrow. Sparrow, let me see. He is an icon in every sense of the word, and I'm very proud to be presenting to him tonight. It's an honor, first and foremost, because he did a lot of music with my father, who was Eddie Hooper. He also was Lord Inventor back in the days, and that's all I can really say is I'm excited, happy to be here.
Hi, I'm Cindy Yordan from CY Entertainment Tonight. I'm the executive producer of CY Entertainment Tonight, and I'm also a fashion designer. I'm here tonight because Madonna was on my TV show, and she said to me, she was like, oh, you have to be a presenter at the IED Awards. So I was like, oh, okay. I said, it sounds so wonderful with Shaggy and Maxi Priest and Tara from Love & Hip Hop. I'm like, okay, I can do this. So mainly that's the reason why I'm here. And also to enjoy all the entertainment, all the beautiful people that's here tonight, and just have a really good time.
I'm the makeup artist for Madonna, the person who's putting on the show, if you guys don't know. I'm a celebrity makeup artist. I've been doing makeup for the past 7 years, so you know we know the best. Yeah. So I'm here to watch a show and just to enjoy. Instagram is at @make_up_goddess. I know that's a little long, but yeah, makeup goddess, but just remember the underscore between the make and the up. Okay, yeah.
Everybody, how you doing? Just want to say hey, what's up? Excited to be here, feeling truly blessed and excited to see everyone.
Hello, my name is Ty, and I'm actually the designer of House of Ty, and pretty much I'm designing gowns and dresses, and I'm pretty much like into glamour looks, so anything that shines and shines bright like a diamond, I'm pretty much into. You can also follow me at House of Ty on IG, where I have like a full collection of everything that I'm working with.
Hello, nice to meet you. Thank you so much for having me, and you look amazing as well. Thank you. So yeah, I'm here. I'm also as a presenter. I'm a recording artist and a model. And I'm just here to, you know, give back to such a good cause. All the people that's getting awards have done so much for their community and their people. So I'm just so happy to be a part of that.
Thank you, Cynthia. I just want to extend my congratulations to all the other honorees tonight. I'm delighted to be here with my wife looking beautiful as the day I met her. And I hope to see some good performance, and it should be delightful and entertaining for all the guests. It's a pleasure to be here.
So tonight I'm here for the IBIJ Entertainment Awards. I am wearing Miss Jewel Shannon Designs, and I'm also with Blue Ice Entertainment. Very excited to be amongst all these amazing people. You know, it's almost an honor to be in the room with these great people, you know. So tonight I'm just here among stars, hoping to be inspired. I am already inspired. Your beautiful dress.
to jam it up because it's a party song, so you're going to be party. All right, let's get into it. And nobody's really talking about it. That's more seats in this theater. And I want to dedicate this song to my sisters, because that's how I see it. My name is Amber Lee, and I'm sending out an Amber Alert to each and every black girl that has been missing for a very long time. This song is called Missing You. Been years. I'm gonna
Introduce to you. A lot of people don't know that he was the first person that ever took me on tour. He was the first person that taught me how to do interviews. He was the person that kind of mentored me in my early days of doing what I would say pop music. Because them time, you know me as like a Flatbush boy, I'm up on mic and cuss and go on bad. And when I go out in the mainstream, it's like, so this brother here is a dear friend. He's not just an amazing singer and one of the greatest reggae voices, but he's somebody I call a very, very deep friend. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Please get the photo and see if that makes a nice for the sweetest voice in our reggae music, Monty Breeze, right now. Yeah!
When I look up We love you. God bless. Peace. Thank you.
Taking out this time.
Greetings. Wonderful people. So much resources, so much energy, so much intelligence. If we harness this every day, we'd be doing good, right? How you feel? Yes. I've never seen so many lights in my life. Anyway, my name is Bilbo Jangles, and I'm a member of the Yasa Band, and they throw me out here tonight to sing for you. Something old and something new, something borrowed, something new. So the wind blows and so the grass grows and so my love for you will forever grow. This one called Wild World. Come with the music. I guess they want me to sing a cappella, right? Breaking my heart to leave you. Baby, I'm leaving. But if you want to leave, take good care. Hope you find a lot of nice things to wear. But there are a lot of nice things that matter, baby. Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get back just upon a smile. Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. I'll always remember you just like a child. You know I've seen a lot of what the world can do, and it's breaking my heart in two, cause I never want to see you sad, girl. Don't be a bad girl, but if you want to leave, take good care. Know you're gonna find a lot of friends out there, but there's a lot of bad everywhere out there. Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just upon a smile. Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. I'll always remember you just like a child, girl. How you feeling? I hope I can warm you up. Yeah, man. Bilbo Jangles from the Yasa Band. You know, I've seen a lot of what the world can do, and it's breaking my heart in two, cause I never want to see you sad, girl. Don't be a bad girl, but if you want to leave, take good care. Hope you find a lot of good friends out there. But just remember there's a lot of bad everywhere. Oh, baby, it's a wild world. Sing it with me. It's hard to get by just upon a smile. Oh, baby, it's a wild world. I'll always remember you just like a child. Just upon a smile. And baby, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Thank you, thank you. Hope you enjoyed the show. Once again, my name is Bilbo Jangles from the Yasa Band. Take care of yourself. Enough respect. All right? Thank you.
How long have you been a doctor? I mean, I've been hearing about Dr. McKenzie all my life.
Well, it's been over 30-something years. Wow. We leave the something to your imagination.
Wow. So what, you're a doctor, what kind of practice do you practice?
My specialty is internal medicine.
Okay. organ turn you on?
The?
The organs, the inside.
No, not necessarily. Seeing human beings thriving and doing well, that does something for me.
So I know you're humanitarian also. You do a lot of charities. You're always supporting the community. Tell me a little bit about the charities you support.
Well, I think foremost among it is medical missions that I do with a variety of organizations that would take me to situations of natural disaster, be it Haiti, places in Africa, South America, and the Caribbean, and also in the United States, like Katrina, et cetera, et cetera. So we are part of an effort to relieve human suffering by putting bodies on the ground, administering direct aid.
For the Caribbean community, the medical response is not as great as the U.S. There's a lot of suffering right now in the Caribbean based on, as you said, Hurricane Irma. What are you guys planning now on your on your behalf, what, to rescue and to do anything for the Caribbean coming up soon?
Well, as soon as we have the all clear in terms of travel, the organizations, because we cannot do this thing alone, the organizations will mobilize to collect medicines and ask for volunteers to go down and be on the ground for direct intervention.
I mean, look at how crazy the disaster is in Florida and Texas. Do you think we can ever prepare for any certain disasters? Can you think we can be prepared? If there's anything called preparation, really?
Well, yeah, I think here in the U.S. we're pretty well prepared, and I think you saw the effort at, that was successful in terms of evacuation. There are multiple streams of financial and other humanitarian response that is ready to go. So I think, yes, we can be prepared, but we cannot, at this point, preclude a disaster from happening, but it's how we respond. I think what we're seeing is that we cannot solely rely on government, but it's up to civil society to pitch in and do our part.
As I always say, disasters don't see colors. Disasters don't see racism. Disaster does not see politics. And I think disasters like this is time when we all have to unite, come together as one, and just help each other. There's no such thing as you're black and I'm white, and that's how I look at disaster.
We're one human family, and unfortunately, it takes disaster or a test of our mortality to bring us to that realization. But between the extremes is when we have to find and practice that humanity.
All right, so on a good note, you are one of the IED's Image Entertainment Distinction honoree this year. And congratulations again. I mean, you are well deserved. What do you think about the, what you're gonna wear and how you think your whole gonna be? The vibes for the turn in the September at the King's Theater, how do you feel to be honored?
Well, to be honored is, it's a distinction. And it's not something that I gravitate toward, because I think most of the work is done unceremoniously. But I also realize that it is important for the young people to see that there are individuals who are concerned and who are in the forefront of trying to make a difference. With respect to fashion, I'm just learning that there is.
I hope no one saw my electric slide right before that, though. Ladies and gentlemen, before you close the night, I want to personally thank all of you for joining us for the 2017 Fifth Annual IED Awards. We had a great time embracing and celebrating our amazing honorees.
Sure.
Please welcome the producer and creator of the IED Awards, Ms. Glam's and Stephen's own Madonna Williams. With a capital D, you listen to my radio show, right? Listen, I just want to say thanks to everyone who made the time out to come. I'm just looking at such an amazing show, and I'm looking at the audience, and I'm like, wow. Because at the end of the day, people find it hard to come out when you're being honored. You know what I mean?
people honor you more in death than in life. And that's how I started the ID Awards. Because I want to say to people in life, hello, you're doing a good job. Okay? People, you need to stop finding time for funeral, time off from work, to fly from here to Jamaica and Africa to bury the dead. But if somebody's graduating or celebrating some kind of greatness in their life, oh, I can't. I can't take home this week. We are hypocrites and we need to stop. Okay? We need to support each other, especially when you see a great African American trying to do something. At least. And I just want to say to the honorees, I want to be just like you. This was a dream. Because I know one day you're going to sit in your house and watch on BET or NBC or ABC or something. This started from nothing. Image Entertainment Distinction Award, IED Award, was about me celebrating people who are making a difference. You cannot save the world, but imagine if every one of us went out and saved one life, how amazing this world would be. Stop keeping things only for yourself and wishing bad for others. This is about love and compassion. And I just want to say, it's not going to be over. This is going to be the start of something great. So, for all who didn't get to come out, listen, next year is going to be turned up. So I just want to say to everybody, thanks to Stop Jamming Entertainment for coming on board to bring my vision to life. I mean, I know it's a crazy week. Thanks to LaShawna, Jenny, and Ruel Rolando. We can't stay longer because of the restriction, but listen to me, guys. The Diva is here to stay. Thanks to my husband and my family. Love you! And take from this show, stop honoring people in death and writing long neurology. Find the time to say to people, love you, you are great, you are amazing, you are awesome. We have to find the time for life. I celebrate the life, not the dead. Oh, how could I forget to honor and invite on stage? I have so much. I want you to tell the people a little bit about who you are and your foundation and why it's important to give.
Well, not my foundation. I have actually with me Ms. Anne-Marie Grant. My name is Akilia Maitland, but I am the Jamaica Diaspora Advisory Board member to the Minister of Foreign Affairs in Jamaica. But as you notice, thank you. As you notice, we had a series of events in the Caribbean region. Our artists have been queuing you on all night. And what I want you to do is take out your cell phone tonight and text AFUWI, that's AFUWI, to 41444, and donate to hurricane relief in the Caribbean. Our countries don't have a FEMA, right? We have a SEDIMA, but SEDIMA is not funded. So we have a Caribbean Day of Giving coming up next week, Saturday, October 7th. All the multimedia radiothon. You can live stream, you can listen on your phone, but don't wait until then. Donate tonight. Ms. Anne-Marie Grant represents the American Foundation of the University of the West Indies. That's our Ivy League school in the region, ladies and gentlemen, right? That institution, this prestigious institution, represents the best of us, why we're here. So please, again, they are the recipients of the funds. You will get your tax deductible donation if you want that to next year. But look, we're responding to the crisis in our region. We want to make sure that our brothers and sisters in the region are taken care of. Thank you. Thank you so much for coming out this evening. Just want you to give a big round of applause to this lady and the dream that she has for us. Thank you so much and for just giving us the opportunity. Again, just to remind you about the Caribbean Day of Giving, we are giving the money to SEDIMA, which is the equivalent of FEMA. SEDIMA is the Caribbean Disaster Emergency Management Agency, which is a coalition of all the Caribbean governments in the region. And the fiscal sponsor is the American Foundation for the University of the West Indies. We are in 17 countries in the English-speaking Caribbean, and as such, all our brothers and sisters there have been affected. So text AFUWI to 41444 and log on to AFUWIHurricaneRelief.org and donate. Thank you, get home safely, and give Madonna a big round of applause and jamming. Thank you so much.
our personality actress model, Miss Tara Wallace.
So, I think Shaggy stood me up. So I'll do it alone. The mission of the IED Awards is to encourage, empower, and enlighten individuals from all walks of life. These honorees were selected because they use their life to make a difference in the lives of others, to create change, to create opportunities for the less fortunate. Tonight, we are here to celebrate the lives of men and women who are making a difference. We are giving them their roses and praises while they can still smell and appreciate them. And hopefully, my co-host is ready. I think I see a glimpse. Please welcome Shaggy to the stage. To make me feel better.
I like on the look. Where were we? Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished honorees, special presenters, welcome to the 2017 Image Entertainment Distinction Award. All right? We have the pleasure and opportunity and to honor and celebrate each and every award recipient here tonight. Can I see the hands of any of my West Indian people in here tonight? Woo! All right. So, Wagwan! Turn up, no, yeah! All right, hold on. We'll go back to the nice stuff again. These men and women are very deserving of the distinguished IED Award. This show is about love, compassion, and recognizing the honor and honoring those who have contributed to the true meaning of image entertainment. And distinction. Which part will I answer? I'm excited to be here to celebrating and highlighting the men and women who have created a blueprint worthy to be followed. Without image, we have nothing. Image is the way we see things, the way we are understood. Whether you are an actress, a model, designer, photographer, beauty consultant, one cannot work without the other. Everything kind of giant, and yeah. We live in a world that holds us to the way we are perceived, but remember, beauty is in all of us. And I'm gonna look good tonight. Give yourself a round of applause, and look nice. You must love yourself first before you can truly love others. All right,
enjoy the show.
So, some more things up here. All right, now
we'll be back.
All right.
I think I'm supposed to wait till it goes down. That's what happens in a live show. Little thing. So, ladies and gentlemen, here to present the 2017 IED Glitzy Hair Award in Media. Please welcome Kanye West Yeezy Model, the face of Sensational Hair Magazine, recording artist, the lovely Jasmine Mativa.
An amazing man. Not only does he give back to his community, but he inspires the youth to think so much more out of life. Born in London and raised in Jamaica, he is one of the most popular Caribbean radio personalities for the last three decades. His compassion for his people keeps him grounded as well respected. DJ Roy is quoted saying, "I'm not here to save the world, but to help your day just a little bit sweeter." And by sweeter, we believe he is doing his part in saving the world. Recently, in collaborations with Aerojam Radio during the Flint, Michigan water crisis, DJ Roar organized grassroots effort to send clean water to the residents of Flint. With the help of the community, collected two tractor trailers. With his efforts, he was very successful. Yes, give him a round of applause. He's amazing. DJ Roy inspires his listeners to be positive and productive while finding time to mentor young people looking to get started in the music and entertainment industry. Put your hands together and let's celebrate and present the 2017 IED
good to hear Media World honoree DJ Roy Waters.
Roy, are you coming to the stage?
Give him a round of applause, guys. He's a great man doing great for his community.
Okay. I wonder if it's Jack Shira talking to me. Wow. It's only I have 2 minutes to say thank you, and that can't be done in 2 minutes. Nothing happens without God. This is not by mistake. This is from him. When I talk on the radio, I'm just a vehicle of what he wants me to do, and I hope I'm doing right by him too. I gotta say thank you to my mom and dad, because my mother and dad always told me, such the Maori is no what this why. Make sure you got school. And you know, I'm blessed with a radio family, the Irish Jam family keeps me grounded. Royal International family keeps me grounded, and of course my Genesis family. But more importantly, people that turn their radios on every day, that brings me into their cars, their homes. You don't bring a stranger into your home. You don't bring a stranger into your car. So I consider you family, and I hope you consider me family, and I hope I do right when you turn your radios on. There's something strange happening in the world right now. And this is a time when we gotta bring our kids close, our families close. You know, when you turn on your TV and you see what's happening with the NFL, you see what's happening with our prime minister, as he calls himself, our president, it makes me wonder, 10 years from now, what will our kids be going through? Some of the things we're hearing now are stuff that my grandmother and great-grandmother heard in the 50s and 60s. Yep. You're wondering if we're gonna be able to sit on the same bus or sit in the back of the bus again. So we as people of color have to realize we've got to start moving together. Start shopping in places where you see people that looks like you, that dress like you, that talks like you. It's time for us to realize that we are not the enemy. With that, I've also got to say to my lovely first half, second half, I can't do anything without her, Patricia. Can you stand up, Patricia? Because as much as I'm giving this award, she is the backbone. She keeps me grounded. She calls me Roy, not DJ Roy. And I love you. People, thank you so much. And again, please start looking out for each other. And do realize that there are a lot of places like Puerto Rico, Mexico, and the Caribbean islands, the Virgin Islands, have been hit. They're gonna need our help. Give what you can, when you can, for as long as you can.
Don't come. Oh, yeah? Mr. Music. Flip the switch and turn it on.
To give right now, we want you to rock now from the top. No, stop the rock. No, stop the rock.